Hello everyone, my name is Dr. Menaka Yuvraj Verma. I'm the founder of Fortune Digital India, and today's video is regarding the search engine optimization. But before I start talking about the search engine optimization, I would like to say, if you like my video, if you like my channel, please subscribe it and get always updated about my new videos. So let's start with the search engine optimization. Alright friends, so if you want to do the search engine optimization, and if you are using the WordPress platform for your website, then Yoast SEO is the best choice for you. On page Yoast SEO you have to use for the on page SEO, but SEO has another component also that is called off page SEO. I'll discuss later on about the off page SEO, but let's start with the on page SEO. So the on-page SEO includes your snipping preview, the focus keyword, the meta description, meta tags, SEO titles, and many more. But what is the most important part of this, what is on which you have to focus first, is that choosing the right keyword. Then the another thing is how you have to choose the right keyword. You have to choose the right keyword is free. There's an important tool by which you can choose the right keyword free. You need not to pay to choose the right keyword, even to get the list of the right keyword. So now I'm going to disclose what is the tool. The tool is Google Keyword Planner. Google Keyword Planner is a very good tool. It's a well-renowned tool, topmost tool to choose the right keyword for your website and focus the right and get the focus keyword for your particular web page of your website. Now the another part of search engine optimization is off-page SEO. Off-page SEO includes the tons of directory submission for your website, directory submission for blogs. You have to submit, there are a lot of websites, blog submission website where you can submit your website's blog on these websites. There are a lot of websites where you can submit your articles, your infographics, your images, and from that website, a visitor will go on that website and this traffic will pull traffic on your website. So that's the beauty of search engine optimization and especially the off-page SEO. So friends, if you wanted to do the off-page SEO, you have to search the directories, or in the description of this video you can get the link of the directory submission websites. And now the other thing of the search engine optimization is you should know why you have to do the search engine optimization. The search engine optimization you have to do to generate the traffic, to rank your website in Google, Yahoo, and search, and Google, Yahoo, and Bing search engine. These are the top three search engines which helps you to drive traffic in your website and boost your business. Thank you. If you like my video and if you like my channel, please subscribe my channel. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.